Scorthy has been chosen as an official Tour de France cycling city. Local cycling activists have been successful with their application, which makes Enniscorthy the only area outside of mainland Europe to receive the honour. The town held a stage of the famous race during the 1998 Tour. Member of the Wexford Bicycle Users Group, Phil Skelton, has welcomed the news.
It will also benefit the local population in that people may want to cycle to school or to work, where infrastructure can be improved. We'll be able now, hopefully, to tap into more EU structural funds. So there's nothing not to like about this. This is a fantastic day for Enniscorthy.
It's 4 minutes.